that those invested with authority be the inspired spirit to exercise their leadership in the spirit of love and service and spirit of love. That we may renew ourselves constantly in the spirit and grow in love to the perfect maturity of us in the spirit of love. For us celebrating this Eucharist, that we become one another with the love which is reflects the Trinity and the Spirit of the Lord. That the sick may be given a bit of attention through the generosity of the heavenly universe and the Spirit of the Lord. That the dead may rejoice in Christ's glorious resurrection and the Spirit of the Lord.